Hello there, very good morning. The founder of a Northeast mental health charity is urging anyone struggling with their mental health to speak out. Matthew Smith says If You Care Share has seen a rise in demand for its services during the pandemic. He says don't be afraid to seek help.
Suicide's a permanent solution or a temporary problem, and whatever you are going through, whatever them feelings are, you can get through them, but the main way or the best way to get through them is having people around you.